Second, the investigation did not establish that members of the Trump campaign conspired with the Russian government in its election interference activities.